picture of Crystal. And with me, picture of Crystal.
What the hell is your problem, Edge? What the hell is your problem, man? When playing games with me, you sold me out on ECW last week. You got yourself, what am I talking about? You got yourself kicked out of ringside on purpose. Man, listen to what I'm saying. You left me out high and dry. Oh, have a sip. Have a sip of your coffee there.
Yeah, because you need to
because
calm down.
Because I need to calm down.
It was an accident.
I need to calm. It was an accident,
okay, I didn't get thrown at
him. Oh, an accident was, just seemed to happen to Edge, don't
they? You know what? They seemed to.
You know what? Yeah. Well, I talked to Mr. McMahon about the last chance battle royal tonight. For the Money in the Bank ladder match spot at WrestleMania.
Yeah, yeah, great. Nine guys now. Perfect.
Oh, you think nine, but you know what? There's only eight, because that spot everyone's fighting for, it's your spot, Edge.
What the hell?
You heard what I said!
My spot!
You heard what I
earned my damn spot!
You heard what I said! Vince McMahon said that we were going ECW to take out Bobby Lashley. He said that we were going to take out Bobby Lashley for good, and because of you, we failed. We failed because of you. You're just lucky that Vince McMahon is a nice enough man to let you compete in that battle royal to get your spot back.
Damn it!